Today I'm gonna check my Huion HS64 pen tablet to see if it's working perfectly with my MacBook. So I need an app called Colonaut, which can be downloaded from App Store into MacBook. Now I'm gonna connect my pen tablet with my MacBook Air M1. Now I'm gonna take the stylus and see if it's working. Yeah, it is working. Now we need to open the Colonaut app and select the brush type. I'm taking the fountain brush type. I'm putting the app to full screen. As you can see, we need to touch the tablet with the stylus and put pressure on it in order to write something in the computer. Now I've taken the eraser key and erased whatever I have written. Another great feature about this is it can be used as a mouse pointer without touching the tablet. That means if we move the stylus above the tablet without touching it, the mouse pointer in the computer also moves along with it. So writing in your own handwriting on your computer is easy now. So please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.